Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock. You are watching Harkins Theaters Behind the Screens. This movie is a film that I have been looking forward to and dreading all at the same time. Of course, Harkins Theater is based in Arizona. Only the Brave is the story of the 19 hotshots, the Granite Mountain hotshots, who lost their lives in Arizona during a deadly fire back in 2013. But filmmakers insist this is not a film about tragedy. It is the celebration of life.
I heard you guys had some slots available.
You lost, or?
We got one slot open.
Do you know what we're training for?
Hotshots get to engage the fire directly.
The SEAL Team 6 of firefighters.
If you give me a chance, I won't let you down.
When you see some of yourself in somebody else, as Eric did with Brendan in particular, you act different. You give him a chance.
Yeah.
You get it.
Yeah.
What about you did you see in Eric?
Oh, a lot. I mean, a lot, especially when I talk to his parents. I talk to Amanda, who I'm very, very close with now, and she's like a little sister to me now. There was a lot. I mean, we're both sober. We're both, you know, we were in situations, at least me in the firefighting community and what he was going for and what he wanted to do. And, you know, she would tell me that was like, I'm trying to piece a puzzle together to try to be able to play this thing, you know, accurately, but she's... The more time that we spent together, she said, you just did something that was very him, or you again. And then you start to see those parallels, and then you try to exploit those parallels when you're doing a scene or a movie.
It's important that this Granite Mountain family pulls together and looks out for each other, because we can't do this without your support.
It's just a community that I felt good being responsible, being the person that they felt would convey them in a way that was respectful and responsible to what they do.
What are you doing here?
I just had a daughter, and I just really want to give her what I never had.
When we first met, it was just a really organic conversation. It really, just talking about family life, really, and just, you know, what is he into, what am I into, and I think, you know, Miles did a really good job of just being, you know, just so respectful and just making it feel as organic and authentic as possible, you know, and not just showing up and, hey, what was this like? He just really took the time to get depth into who I was and kind of what I was going through and how my brother's impacted my life.
Take this little stinker.
He's not a stinker.
Bye.
Bye.
I never met Jesse Steed, but he's taught me something. I've learned something from him. And all I can say is that I hope that that I've told his story, that we've told these guys' story, and the story of their families with honor and integrity and a little bit of humility.
No one could be prouder of his boys than I am of you guys.
Really powerful film. Really well done. Now that the movie's out, Josh Brolin actually had really only one request of the filmmakers. If you want to find out what that is, just click on the extended version of my cast interviews.